Hello everybody, this is Tsuyu Asui, and welcome to Let's Play Dead Space 2. Now, this is a sequel of our previous series, Dead Space 1. And this game was released in 2011. Yeah, that's right. This was released in January 27. 2 days after my roommate Phyllis's birthday. Yeah, you get that right. Anyway, let's play the game. No thanks. I don't have an EA account. Okay. As always, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please hit the like button down below. Also hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications for more videos. So let's go for single player. Let's see, since the weapons from your prior playthrough will be available in the first store. Yeah, whatever. Okay, I gotta start the new game. Yes, as always, normal. Okay. Oh, what's this? Oh! Okay, so... We're not in the U.S. Ishimura now, because we're now at in a different place. Oh boy. Yep. Dead Space 2, that's the name of the title. Oh, who's this?
Isaac, are you there? Come in! Isaac, the Ishimura is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. If it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
I'll just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range there, Isaac.
You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker-class vessel.
Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
I found something.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac?
Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Good. Steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket.
Where am I?
Alright, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible danger.
Oh my god! Oh, he was about to get saved! Come on! Uh-oh. Oh my god. Ew, get off of me. Chapter 1, that's it. Oh yeah, as always, we're gonna have to save the game. Man, fucking nasty. Anyway, so this is a sequel. And it gets really scary and scarier. Yeah, open that fucking door. Now what? Whoa, my god. Oh no. Well, there goes his karma. Poor dude. What the? Oh man, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Now, where am I going? Oh, they're going up. Okay. I'll see if I can get a plasma cutter. But look at me. Look at this. I am wearing a freaking straitjacket. What's this? Observation room. Okay. What the hell? Hello? All of them are oh man, this one's dead, this one's dead, oh this one, ew. Okay, oh. Oops. As I'm going this way. Okay. Who the hell is this?
Now let's talk about what you saw today.
Hold on. Yeah, I forgot to turn on the subtitle. There we go. Okay.
Come on, Stras. I'm here to help you. It was black. Deep black and glowing red with symbols. Symbols whisper to me.
And what did the symbols whisper to you? Come on, Stras. What?
It was just short. It was just short, but I put so much stuff in my head, so much shit in my head. There's no more room for anything. I can't remember what he looks like. I can't remember.
The symbols, Stras. What did the symbols tell you?
They told me that it wasn't my fault. I didn't kill him. They didn't deserve this, and I didn't deserve this. Fucker.
Put Mr. Stras back in stasis, adjust his medication up 30 milligrams, and we'll try another session first thing in the morning.
Oh, this guy's name is Nolan Stras.
Nolan Stras.
Man, I feel bad for this guy. Okay, what's this? Now what? Oh, it's this way. Okay, going this way. Man. They didn't prove what the hell? God damn it.
Come on, man. Faking war. I remember you. I said we all the key subjects need to be eliminated. Terminated. Which one more?
it's the matter?
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of the straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
Don't do it.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
The rig is red. It's red. It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it.
Good. Okay. Got my health and I got the flashlight.
We're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Oh! Poor dude. He just slit his own throat. Well, rest in peace, buddy. At least it gave me a small med pack and a flashlight. I don't know why. Okay, so I got the flashlight, but I don't have any weapons here. Okay. Yeah, same controls, same graphic. Oh!
Clark! Isaac Clark, is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on the age of 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
So, we just met, Dana. The one who's trying to save me. I don't know what. What's this? Medic assist. Onboard monitoring. Oh! What the hell? Yeah, for what I just saw in the intro. God. Nicole is now being hallucinated. Nicole is now, a freak. So that's why Isaac Clark is going, dementia. Oh, what's this? Oh yeah, locator is B. Yeah. Okay, so this must be this way. Oh god, it's so dark. It is so dark. With a passion. I didn't say it was a passion, you know? Whatever. What the heck? Broken TV, what the fuck? Broken clocks. All of it are broken, what the hell? You have to fix it. You have to fix your goddamn thing. Okay, it's this way. Get off the stupid thing. Okay, I better save first before I do anything stupid. Okay. Open that door. There we go. Now what? What's this way? What's going on? Uh-oh. Oh no. Yeah, you start getting some weird things here. Oh, what's this? Ducks? Okay. Oh, thank you. I am now getting access to this duck here. What the hell? Freaking slasher? God. Yeah, I recognize all the some enemies here, like slashers, leapers, and lurkers, and even the inspector. Oh, what's this? Oh, a stasis!
What happened? Are you alright?
Why are you helping me?
If Tideman finds you, more people will die.
Including me.
Not if you follow my route.
I don't like this.
You don't have to like it. Just hurry before you get locked in.
So the guy is trying to kill me. His name is Tideman. But who the hell is Slideman anyway? All right. Now I got the stasis power. I got the kinesis grab. Now. Oh, those, oh, this was new to this one. Evacuation in process. Uh-oh. Oh, get off. Yep, here comes a, an enemy. There we go! There's another one. Yep. Okay, well, I killed that guy. Get off, you little pipsqueak! Okay, I got the money right here, and, is there something good? Oh, there's, health there, thank God. Now. Evacuation. Okay. There's an elevator here. Open, open, open! Okay. Yeah, whatever. Okay, I better heal up there. There, I'm almost, getting, full health there. Now. Okay. Now what? Uh-oh. Oh, dear! More idiots! Die. Oh, great. You are a worthless bastards. Die! Okay, got some credits here. I believe this one has a credit, is it? Yep. Okay, where do I go? Oh yeah, this way. Oh, thanks for the, another health there. Oh, where the heck's, oh, there's a locker here. Another small med packs. Jesus, shut up already, God. Evacuate immediately. It gets over and over and over. What the fuck? Come on, stop it. Get some help. Okay, oh, there's a box here. More credits. Okay. No one. Hello? Poor man. Get off. Sorry, buddy. Can't help you. Oh, what the? Oh! There's a dude there. Hold on. Hang on!
Out of there. Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter? Oh my God!
Fuck. Uh-oh!
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh my God! Oh no! Oh no! Poor dude! Finally, I got this one! Die, you worthless bastard! Take that! Now I got the plasma cutter here. That's good. What, you want it? Here! Little pipsqueak. Die! Okay, now what? Oh, great. Okay, we got some more plasma energy in there. Oh, this one's strapped with the... Shut up! Oh, pit squeak. Die! Well, I've killed him already. Okay, some more credits here. Gotta reload my plasma cutter. Thank God, I got the plasma cutter here. Okay, now I got 30 of them. That's nice. Now. Oh!
Isaac, it's Dana. You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks.
Please don't ask me about the killing those bastards. Jeez, thank you for the information, Dana. Okay. Time to head over this way. Oh, where am I going? Oh yeah, better save first before you do anything stupid. That's right. Save first before you do anything stupid. God. Oh, what's this? Intensive care waiting area. Okay. Now. Hello? Better check everything before we go. Oh, this one's blocked off. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Aw, there's a toys in there. That's nice. Nice aquarium there, guys. They did a great job there. Okay, it's this way. God! Freaking fire extinguisher? God almighty. Give it a quest there. What the heck? Where? Oh, there you are. Hi. Little pit squeak. Oh, he's lurking behind me. Oh, he brought his old friend. How nice. How nice of you there. Hey, give me that, that stuff. Okay, where am I going? Okay, better check here. Locker, plasma energy, and, more plasma energy. Okay, let's head over this way. To that door. Through that door. Aw, I got flowers. That's nice. Okay. Manual reload. Yes, I get it. Okay, I got fully loaded, okay? Oh, what's this? What the? Yeah, what the hell happened? Okay, get over this door. Now what? Oh! Can I grab that? Oh, what's this? Oh, a text log. I better read this. Orderly TPS report, 1411. The patients are becoming agitated and combative with us as a result of a new regimen of memory-erasing drugs. They no longer remember who we are from day to day and must be convinced to leave their cells each morning. Many are so frightened they require sedation to get to the interrogation chamber. Orderly Gossettis was bitten 3 times by patient 6. Who now must be told why he has broken the law, the broken jaw every morning. Damn, I feel bad for that guy. He just got bitten by the patient. Okay, I better check if there's anything left there. Oh, there's a locker here. Some money and of course the med kit or med packs. Okay, what's this? Upper lobby. Okay. Hey! It's you! Yeah, get off. You little guy. Yeah, I better. Oh, you know what? Never mind about that. Not about that, but I'm all about that. Okay, where am I going? Oh. That was tough.
Dana! Okay, you're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tidman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tidman's jamming my signal!
I'm at the Titan Station at the orbiting... I'm at the Titan Station in planet Saturn? Whoa. I'm at the other side of the planet here. God damn. What an audio log. I better listen in.
Orderly TPS report 1138. Patient 3 has again shit the bed. Patient continues to draw what looks like a marker and anything she can, including her own feces. Her trembling hands have reached a point where she cannot feed, drink, or bathe herself. Her outlook is uncertain. Entry end.
Ew. She took a shit on her bed, and then she drew a marker using her shit. Gross. Feces, whatever. Oh my god, what is wrong with these people? Oh yeah, I better check this one here. Oh wait a minute, I'm back at the other side there. What the heck? Where am I going? Oh, it's this way. Then I went back in circles? Yep, I did. Oh, I just did. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, it's this way. So... Oh, it's this way. To the administration. Okay, that's my energy. Oh, a text log. What the heck? Anxiety spike. Attention, reception desk. Please refer all registrants complaining of anxiety or physiological problems to the other hospital in the area. We're booked and running low on mood elevating medication. With the recent CAC layoff and the increased tensions between unitologists and EarthGov, I thought that was enough of spike in cases. This new wave is something entirely different. Dr. Brian Alvers, Department of Psychology. Oh, anxiety spike. I don't know what the hell. Oh, a power node. Nice. Thank you very much. Thank you for the power node here. Now, where am I going? Oh, this way. Hello? Yeah, I better check my, inventory. Yep, I already, I got the plasma cutter here. And I have 5 small med packs and, let's see, 75, 50, 75, 76, 77, 78. Hold on, I gotta count with it. 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82. Okay, I got 83 plasma cutters. Or should I say plasma energy? Or should I say I have like a three stacks of plasma energies. Yeah. And I got 1 power node. And I have the 7,600 credits. Okay, so guys, we're gonna continue this this episode here. I don't know what's going on here. Wait a minute. What's on my mission here? Yeah, I gotta escape the hospital in the next episode. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you are, be sure to hit the like button down below. Also hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications for more videos. In the next episode, I'll hopefully if I can get a wig suit. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Rabbit.